Twitter lists are a great way to organize the way you see your Twitter newsfeed, and you can now actually pin up to 5 different lists to your profile. I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So here I am logged into my Twitter profile, and now I go to lists on the left-hand side, and you can see here, pinned. Nothing to see yet, but you can pin up to 5. So all you need to do is go down, pick out 5 or so of the most valuable ones. So if I say the ones about the FSB, a list of social members, Grantham Business Club members, Lincoln Community, Lincoln Media. Now I can see they're all pinned across the top. If I want to edit that list, I can change the order in which they appear. And then when I'm happy with it, click done. So that's it. That's how you create pinned lists that you can go to anytime. You can just click on one of them and you'll see all the current activity in that particular list, how many members, how many people are following it. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.